done rehearse. We have this other song we've got words today, song number 45. I'd like to make a couple comments about this. In 1989,
you think after all these years, we could get them out of hand?
Yeah. In 1989, brother Ken McIntyre and Ross McIntyre, they were going to Poland. And joined their brothers and sisters. They were been released from prison, thousands of them were there. And one of their concluding songs for the day was this number 45, The Prayer of Thanksgiving. And you think about this song, it really moves the heart. We know that emotions come out of the heart, motives, desires, and things like that. So this song really touches our hearts, and that's why we ask that we would all sing it. Much easier than us rehearsing. We hope that you have the words there, and some of you will join us as we sing this song. But when that song was sung over there in Poland, Brother McIntyre had a videotape of it, and that was such a moving, heartwarming piece of music for those people who have been in prison for so long, and over in Russia. They were really moved by this piece. I'm sure they would like it very much tonight. Can I have a part? Why not? Okay.
We want to remember, too, when we're singing a song to Jehovah, it's almost a form of prayer to him, so you should never be afraid to sing out to Jehovah. No matter how good or how bad the voices are, Jehovah, to him, the voices of his servants are always beautiful. So sing out, and let's